Should be time. There. You?
Well, you know.
Uh-oh. Who's the one? Has the new left? The new didn't leave, I saw it. He only comes out at night, which or when when it's raining. Silly new. Oh, you're over there. I'm not gonna make it. I'm not gonna make it. I made it. I think she made it. That should do it. I think that's 30. Okay, all we need is, darn it, we need petals. Problem is all the enemies for the petals are gone. It rains again. Because I need 30 petals, fangs, horns, and feathers. Get everything I need. Better just reach her. It's now I should have 30 of everything. Me. We don't talk about that. It's too soon to be talking about Guile. Okay? We're not at that point. You want more? No, I don't want any. I don't need any more of these things. I see something. I'm gonna just change his weapon to the mop. No, I'm not actually gonna do that. But I do need to change Ruby vests. These two. There we go. Really? Ruby vests is that? Has stats that high? This is the place. This is where you get it. What you need here. So we're doing the Sunstone side quest. God, right off the back is the title. Haha. Ew. There it is. Thank you. Making this easy. So the only attack I need to be careful of is that. This is why I got the Ruby Vest for everyone. Because his flare can devastate you. Not careful. Yeah, his attacks are sequentized. Oh, that's it. It's over. Morning bear. Probably recharge it with sunlight, but that would take eons. But yeah, that reminds me. That's all I need to know. Sunkeep, where the sun never sets. Is the moon sun? Yes. Now let's see. Okay. Oh, that reminds me. Before I leave here. Starts my slumber, new. Just trying to get some shut eye. I'll change James. my name change, thank you. Well, I forgot, no need for this stone, so I give it you. That's what I wanted. I was wondering, I was starting to get worried, because it's like, you should be giving me a stone, sir. Apparently, that guy changes, name. Now we go. Okay, we gotta go here. I'm remembering things. I got the vision out, but I'm saving it. I might sell it for sale. Wow. Right. Oh, just got money on it. The owner died trying to save the green forest. How sad. A monster coexists. That reminds me. Go check up on a certain village. I did change history. Time for that. Yeah, here. Honestly, if you came here before defeating Ozzy, there'd be a statue of him in the square.
Instead of Magus's.
Because they think Magus betrayed them, and then Ozzy takes over, and, but if you beat him, it's like, hey there, okay. Now the prices have lowered here. It is. The Elder's House. Ozzy? Yes, sir, I take pride in cleaning up. No, I'm blacking off. Oh, okay. We were supposed to stop the whole monster and human, but apparently this, he's the leader, this is his place. Not the human, but the imp. Ozzy's ancestor has been cleaning for a living. Medea's in. This is where the gate is. I just want to see what everybody says. Hey guys, long time no see. What's up? Gonna run a ferry between trips. Go Oh yeah, because the Black Omen has been around forever. Because it transcends time itself. Like, everybody starts talking about it like crazy. Wow, how ironic that it hovers right under freaking Melkor's hut. Even he's probably freaking out. Because he is the guru. Which floats in the sky, made by neither the mystics nor you. What? Don't know. I'd be concerned about the fact it's called the Black Omen. It's gotta be something bad. Honestly, even Chrono's mom talks about it. What if... another quiet one, don't decide. Yeah, even his mom talks about that. Oh yeah. Now I have all the pieces now. Do what I need to. Seems it's been gone for 13,000 years or so. How do you know that? How do you know exactly how long it's been gone for? What is this madness? Alright, we're gonna sequence break.
Yeah, technically it was taken in 1080. And the thing is, the reason why is because, someone got greedy when they found it and is gonna keep it to themselves. Problem is, he has a greed streak and all he cares about is money more than anything else, so we're gonna change history. By instilling some values onto a family.
See, you have turkey. You sell it for 10. I'll give it to you.
Wait, I thought there was no kind people left in this world. You can bet my children are gonna learn the value of sharing.